The Maps page is the easiest way to quickly view the status and location of devices, online or offline. The Alert banner indicates any devices that may have generated a remote alert. It is visible on any page. Easily view device locations on the map view. View the most current events on the live feed. Active events are shown at the top. The info panel can be viewed by clicking on the map pin of the device. Map pins visualize the location and status of a loaner device on the map. Blue map pins indicate your device is online. Gray map pins indicate your device is offline, and red map pins indicate your device is in alert. Approximated location pins appear when your device is unable to connect to GPS satellites. Your device can be configured to triangulate an approximate location using the nearest cell towers. Blue approximated location pins are the approximate location of an online device. Gray approximated location pins are the approximate location of an offline device. And red approximated location pins are the approximate location of a device in alert. Receive a live update of your employee's location. Select the live view from the Maps tab above the data stream on the left. Select the loaner device that you would like to locate from the drop-down menu. Select once to receive a single update on the device's location, or select continuous to receive updates every 5 seconds for 10 minutes. Select Locate and wait for the location to update. The last known location is always visible within the device's info panel. To retrace the steps of the device and view its status, select the History view from the tabs above the data stream on the left. Select the loaner device history you would like to view from the drop-down menu. Select Start and End Dates. See more information in the data stream or by clicking on the map pin. Navigate through your specified time range with the timeline slider.